Yo people of IMT, I'm Mark, and I'm here today with Ricardo playing another match of the Warhammer 2. So, what are your plans today, Ricardo?
Well, first off, I'm going to start the show with a battle.
You do that. God, the lag. The lag. The lag. Wow, that will be easy.
It will be the hardest difficult battle ever done.
Yeah. Let's load this match. Okay, this will be an easy match. I think just shooting with the Necrofax Colossus will be almost enough to shoot them all to oblivion.
Hey, you do know they are rats, right?
Yeah.
And rats irritate.
Yeah, true. But do they have any chance? No. Oh, there are the retreat. Get in front of me. Oh, Jesus. All those guns that are being shot at those enemies are just okay. Easy win. Okay, that didn't even take 2 minutes and they already died. Or they already lost, I would say. Jesus.
Do come again.
Oh my god.
I get the protection first among equals.
Yeah. Oh my god. Not even one man died from you.
Oh. At least I could try to kill one of my own. Yeah. Even funnier.
Yeah. Woohoo! Decisive victory! Party time! Wait, the Lord is still alive? You will not accept that, right?
I'm going to become the Pirate King.
What am I going to be? The Pirate Emperor or something?
No, the Pirate Bailey.
Well, thanks. Jesus. Well. Ricardo, you are on a warpath or something. Jesus.
I'm gonna level up my lord.
Well, that for sure. Your Colossus just shot already.
Well,
yeah, but I do think the Colossus will level up really quickly if you use it every time. Well, technically, if he doesn't die.
Colossus needs only 80 that he for the next rank.
Oh. That's also something. The Colossus can't shoot if they're under the hill. Oh, that's annoying. Good luck if the enemy ever kills all of your men like this. 200 vs 2000. Well, they have no chance. Oh my god. Again with the blue path. Oh, there goes the Lord. Yeah. Just shoot the Lord until he's dead. Meh, he does not have long left. Rip! Rip! Rip!
I killed the enemy lord.
Now all these slings or not.
I wonder, is there gonna be a
Guess not.
I hope so.
Wow, the losses for you. One death. The fuck. Oh my god.
Those battles are good to heal my units.
Yeah. Your Colossus is already level up, so
yeah.
That's good.
And I also
That's the second battle. And now he dead. Now he dead, that's even. The only thing that I'm going to do in this episode is possibly, or not even, go to the next...
Look how good I am in this game.
Yeah. I don't think that I can do much this episode, but no worries.
Well, then I am. Can you also?
It's my turn. Woohoo! Got the lag. The lag. Rip. Ooh, nice. Got a hero. Let's get a few more units in, I guess. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Whoops. Okay, I think the next episode I will get the blood swamps. Maybe if we are lucky, I can also get the serpent down, I guess. But I don't know how or what will happen in the next episode. Wow, a lot of wars are being declared. Oh, hello. Oh, I got a message from Steam. Well, that's great. But I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and in the next episode I will start going this part out. So I will see you in the next video. Bye.